Praise indeed. Colwyn Edward Vulliamy, 1886 to 1971, was a man of many accomplishments. A Welshman, he was born in Radnorshire, now part of Powys, and educated privately before studying art, under the guidance of the Irish painter Stanhope Forbes, founder of the Newlyn Art School. During the First World War, he served in the King's Shropshire Light Infantry and the Royal Welsh Fusiliers, and when peace came, he set about establishing himself as a writer. The Fabian Society had published his Charles Kingsley and Christian Socialism in 1914, and later books reflecting his wide interests include Voltaire, The Archaeology of Middlesex and London, English Letter Writers, and a book about the Crimean Campaign of 1854-56. He turned to crime fiction in 1932 with The Vicar's Experiments, published under the pseudonym Anthony Rolls, and known in the United States as Clerical Error. He was no doubt inspired by the success of Malice Aforethought, an ironic study of the psychology of a middle-class murderer by Francis Isles, a pen name of Anthony Barclay Cox, who also wrote as Anthony Barclay. The Vicar's Experiments was highlighted by Julian Simmons in his pioneering study of the genre Bloody Murder as one of the most notable books written under Isles's influence. As Simmons said, it concerns a clergyman who suddenly begins to suffer from homicidal delusions. A good deal of what follows is very amusing, although the story falters sadly once suspicion of the clergyman has been aroused. Vulliamy's fondness for satire is evident in much of his work, including his crime fiction. The Vicar's Experiments was well received, and he was encouraged to continue in the same vein.